Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
If one of us examines her droppings, we might be able to figure out what's wrong with her. And by one of us, I mean you, Dr. Sadler.
Rats.
We'll have to track down everything we need to make her feel better again.
Is this West Indian lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure. Plants are surprisingly sturdy.
There's no trace of lilac, Paris.
All right. I was wondering where I dropped my ice pop. I'll let you keep it. That stuff really does help grow big vegetables. I'm impressed, Dr. Sattler. She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us. Center, Dr. Sattler. Past this fence. We'll be back at the visitor center in no time.